Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We find ourselves once again less than 2 weeks away from the month of Ramadan. And if you're anything like me, then right now, you're probably feeling massively underprepared. If that's the case, then inshallah, this video might be able to help.
وَأَقُولُ فِي الْقُرْآنِ مَا جَاءَتْ بِهِ آيَاتُهُ فَهُوَ الْكَرِيمُ الْمُنْزَالُ وَأَقُولُ قَالَ اللَّهُ جَلَّ جَلَالُهُ وَالْمُصْطَفَى الْهَادِي وَلَا أَتَأَوَّلُ.
My beloved brothers and sisters, in less than 2 weeks' time, we're going to be presented with a massive opportunity, a gift from Allah for those whom He allows to reach it. It is, of course, the month of Ramadan, a month that our pious predecessors used to ask Allah 6 months in advance, begging Him, allowing them to reach it. And then another 6 months afterwards, asking Him to accept it from them. A month in which there is a night that is better than 83 years worth of worship. And yet time and time again, we reach the end of the month, wondering where it went and why we didn't make the most of it. So we as a team sat down and thought about some potential causes for why people might not be able to make the most of this year's Ramadan. And more importantly, what we can do to help you overcome them. As you can see, the list of problems are many. The first, a lack of community. The ongoing global pandemic and governmental restrictions have led to the second Ramadan in a row where we miss out on that all-important community feel. We won't have the support and encouragement of our fellow brothers and sisters to push us along and make the most of Ramadan this year. The second, zero accountability. You'll be spending most of Ramadan inside your house where very few people will actually be able to hold you to account and make sure you achieve what you set out to achieve at the start of the month. The third, a lack of Islamic guidance. The restrictions in the masajid over the past year have led to an absence of real-time interaction with the people of knowledge, which is something that the heart of every single Muslim should be yearning for, especially in Ramadan. The fourth, no structure. As with any of our goals in life, if there is a lack of organization or structure, it becomes exponentially harder to achieve them. The fifth, a lack of Islamic environment. Not all of us are blessed to have a super practicing family living under the same roof as us who will be taking Ramadan as seriously as we intend to do so. And finally, burnout. When trying to hit Ramadan hard from the start, there's always a risk that it will lead to physical and mental burnout before those all-important last 10 nights, especially if you're not constantly motivated by those around you. So what's our solution to these abundant problems? Innamal mu'minuna ikhwa. This powerful verse from the Quran informs us just how important Islamic brotherhood is, and we believe it's the key to success for this year's Ramadan. We're therefore inviting you to join our exclusive online community, where we can provide the right environment for you to excel in Ramadan. We'll be constantly motivating you to go the extra mile so you're not left with any regrets once the month is over. Being part of a community also allows others to hold you to account, especially when you write down and verbalize your goals and objectives. We'll also be providing regular interactions with our qualified Islamic teachers who will be there to support you every step of the way. They won't just be delivering lectures, but they will also actively engage in discussions with you to ensure you get the most out of the month. In addition to that, we'll be providing a dedicated Q&A inbox only available to those who are part of this program. That's your opportunity to have every single Ramadan-related question that pops into your mind answered by our teachers. This will be a paid service, and I'll speak more about the pricing towards the end of this video, but one of the reasons for that is to ensure that everybody who's part of it is serious about getting the most out of Ramadan. And finally, all in all, our aim, inshallah, is to provide you with an Islamic environment that will be most conducive to having a productive and successful Ramadan. So what exactly will you get as part of this program? Well, first of all, you'll have exclusive access to our qualified Islamic teachers. You'll be attending 2 sessions per week with the likes of Ustad Abdulrahman Hassan, Ustad Muhammad Tim Humble, and some other guest speakers we also have lined up for you, inshallah. Each session will last for 1 hour, broken down into a half an hour lecture and half an hour open discussion or Q&A. If you still have some questions after these sessions, then don't worry, you'll also be given access to an exclusive email address. You can email us at any time throughout the month and we will answer your Ramadan related questions either by replying to your email or by having one of our teachers record a video answer which will be posted on the private Facebook group. Ramadan is the month of the Quran, and you can make sure you hit your reading goals by joining our daily Quran circle, a 30-minute gathering conducted over Zoom with microphones on mute and videos activated for those who wish. This daily appointment, combined by the attendance of others, will ensure you remain motivated to read the Quran every single day. We'll also be providing you with digital resources that will help you plan out your Ramadan and ensure you stay on track at all times with the permission of Allah. You'll also be given access to a private Facebook group where you can share tips, tricks, and resources with your fellow peers. We'll be using this space to provide Ramadan-related benefits from our teachers and keep you up to date with any upcoming sessions. And finally, every Sunday, you'll be jumping on a Zoom call with the rest of the program as well as an AMAU representative, where you'll be reviewing the week that's just gone by and focusing on what can be improved in the week ahead. In addition to the online community we're providing, we also wanted to give you something tangible that will help you make the most out of this year's Ramadan. Our digital resources will help you plan and stay on top of your worship throughout the entire month, bi-idhnillah. You'll be given your own Ramadan journal, which will allow you to continuously reflect on your strengths and weaknesses as the month progresses. You'll also be given an accountability tracker to stay on top of your goals, which you will bring with you to a weekly session with us, where we can help you overcome any obstacles with the permission of Allah. Finally, you'll be provided with 30 mini books, one for each day of the month, based on the Ramadan course we released last year on our YouTube channel called Ramadan Daily Droplets. That's your daily dose of Islamic advice and guidance for you to read, learn, and ponder over throughout the month. I now want to share the timetable with you so you can see exactly what you'll be getting from this program, inshallah. All the timings mentioned on the slide in front of you are in British summertime, i.e. UK time. With Ramadan expected to start on Tuesday the 13th of April, we will kickstart the month with an introductory session as well as an Islamic seminar conducted by one of our special guest speakers. Of course, if Ramadan begins on another day, then this session will be moved to the first day of Ramadan, and we'll make sure we communicate that to you in due course. These sessions will be a regular fixture throughout the month, where you'll have the opportunity to interact with people of knowledge, such as Ustad Abdurrahman Hassan and Ustad Muhammad Tim Humble, on a one-to-one basis, inshallah. They will take place every Tuesday and every Saturday throughout the month between 6:30 and 7:30 p.m. If you live in a different time zone and can't make the live session, then there'll be a recording available for you to watch later. The daily Quran circles will take place between 7 o'clock and 7:30 p.m. on every Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Monday throughout the month. And you can join us for the full half an hour or just pop in for a few minutes. It's basically a regular open slot for you to join in whenever you can and benefit from reading the Book of Allah. As mentioned earlier, all microphones will be on mute, so you won't be required to read in front of anyone. It's just an organized slot for you to read the Quran from the comfort of your own home on a regular basis. Every Sunday evening, we'll be hosting a weekly accountability session where we'll be asking you to participate in sharing your review of the week just gone and your goals for the following week. Our admin team will be able to assist you by providing advice on overcoming any obstacles you might be facing. And finally, if Allah grants us life until then, on the third day of Eid, the congregation will be reuniting for a celebratory catch-up and a review of the entire month. We'll also be giving out awards and prizes to those who have done particularly well throughout the program. As you can see, it's a pretty packed out schedule designed to get the best out of you and the best out of Ramadan. Now, one of the difficult things about running an online community is the issue of free mixing. However, we really didn't want to exclude our sisters from this program. So we have a separate timetable with all the same activities for our sisters. They will also be given access to their own private Facebook group for sisters only, run by a female admin. And the only shared session between the two genders will be the Zoom lectures taught by our Islamic teachers, but all cameras will be switched off for both brothers and sisters. The sisters' timetable in front of you shows that the rest of the activities will take place on the same days as the brothers, but at a different time. So the sisters' daily Quran circle will be from 6:30 p.m. to 7 o'clock p.m., managed by a sister. And the sisters' weekly accountability session will take place on Sundays from 11 a.m. to 12 p.m., once again, managed by a sister. Finally, our sisters will also have their own sisters-only celebratory catch-up on the third day of Eid, bi-idhnillah. I mentioned earlier that this would be a paid program. So how much does it all cost? Well, it's only £1 per day, £30 for the month of Ramadan, where you will get two Islamic seminars per week, daily Quran circles, weekly accountability sessions, digital resources, a private Facebook group, a dedicated Q&A inbox, and recordings of all of the seminars to keep. If you feel like this is something that you'd like to be part of, or you feel that this program may help you have a better Ramadan this year, then you can find out more by visiting www.amau.org/Ramadan. We ask Allah to allow us to reach the month of Ramadan. I look forward to seeing you, bi-idhnillahi, on the other side. Fi amanillahi, wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.